this is a name that I want you to be familiar with because I have unearthed something I feel like. I want you to take this name of Peter Sutherland. Peter Sutherland. I want you to take that name and put it in there. See if you can't figure out where you've heard that before or if you've heard that before, because that name is going to become a whole lot more familiar. Peter Sutherland is, as of 1997, the chairman of BP. He is also a chairman of Goldman Sachs from 1995 to current. Peter Sutherland is listed right up on the Trilateral Commission's website. Peter Sutherland is the chairman of BP, and he's currently the chairman of BP. He's currently the chairman of Goldman Sachs. He is currently sitting as the chief financial advisor to the Vatican. He's currently going to the Bilderberg meetings. He's currently on the Trilateral Commission. This dude is everywhere. There are some of these guys that sit in these high-level positions, and they run the world. I mean, they're part of the biggest ever, most powerful organizations in the world. Peter Sutherland, go look this guy up. How is it that there's a guy that sits as the chairman on BP's organization and a chairman on Goldman Sachs organization and sits as a steering committee member on the Bilderberg, the Trilateral, and then also is involved in the Vatican? Let me tell you something, guys. I don't know if you know it or not, but the Vatican is going to be right involved in politics like you've never seen. The Bible explains to us in the book of Revelation that you're going to see the Vatican right hand in hand. In fact, the false prophet is going to be the Pope during the time of the Antichrist, and you're going to have these two factions working hand in hand, just like they did in 800 AD with the revival of the Holy Roman Empire. Vatican, politics, religion, government, here I come!
What does the Pope have to do with the Illuminati and the number 666? See the new shocking information just released May 25th.